Welcome to Eastern Kentucky, home of more country music artists per capita than anywhere else in the United States. Route 23 is even known as the Country Music Highway, birthplace of a whole host of country stars. The history of Kentucky music really begins in the 19th century with the arrival of English, Scottish, and Irish settlers in the mountainous Appalachian region. Some were expert storytellers, others skilled folk musicians. And over time, their old world ballads, jigs and reels evolved into country music. First performed on front porches and kitchens, country music soon swept the nation. As the 20th century progressed, artists began experimenting and incorporating the rhymes and phrasings of gospel and blues into their tunes, while writing lyrics that reflected their way of life. "You'll Never Leave Harlan Alive," made famous by Patti Loveless, is a great example, referring to the infamous Harlan Coal Wars of the 1930s. While Loretta Lynn's classic, "Coal Miner's Daughter," emotionally retells her life in Eastern Kentucky. Today, country music is a multi-million dollar industry, and Kentucky is proud of its origins and contributions to this true American art form. What can music teach you about your community and its heritage?